Hello guys, this is the promotion video for the YouTube channel where I am going to use the different data science tools from the beginning to the end. If you don't know anything about the data science, don't worry. And one more interesting thing, that is the environmental data science I keep here because I am going to use real time data belong to environment. Why I have chosen this? Because environment is very familiar with every background of the people or researcher. So myself is Suraj Kumar Bhagat. I am a PhD scholar. My major is environmental data science of civil engineering domain. You can know about me by clicking my Twitter. This YouTube channel is different from other because this is the first time you are listening the unique emerging title EDS, the highly experienced instructor field as well as PhD research. So two or three or maybe more time to time I will call some of my colleague and the expertise from the industry's background, and I will share my YouTube channel. Materials are precisely prepared using highly reputed source, that is Web of Science, etc. Real-time problem of environment contamination. Suppose that is the environmental heavy metal removal process have been used. Going to be used here, and maybe time to time I will change with different. So all materials and script of our software will be available here. Introduction to the YouTube channel that I'm doing right now. The software used in this YouTube channel, the R, Python, QGIS, time to time. Introduction to heavy metal, real world example. Not only heavy metal, time to time that change to make you more comfortable with it. Fix the objective as per the literature review. How to check the literature review, that also I will share with you. Suppose here I kept one of the example for you. Here you see this is the my review paper I have published recently. You can see here the in 20 March 2020, so here review. So how to search the review paper, how to make, also that also I will share time to time with you. Fix the objective as per the literature review, how to fix. So it is going to be truly beneficial for the research scholar, either belong to PhD or postdoc. So how to obtain environmental data science. So once you learn how to obtain about for the environmental data, so simultaneously you can learn in your domain, maybe business or maybe medical science, maybe engineering. Advanced statistical analysis, how to do, apply the data science, artificial intelligence. Okay, this is for artificial intelligence, this one, artificial intelligence. Bonus lecture, maybe it's time to time I will share, and the references. Introduction to the, that is what I'm doing, introduction to the environmental data science, that is also going to be application of environmental data science, heavy metal removal prediction in this YouTube channel. Introduction to data science tools. First thing, you need to know about your domain. You should know what is going on as per your domain expertise. Then you also have some knowledge about maths and also some knowledge about computer. So what is that? That is the big thing, the people get afraid about it, that oh, I don't know maths or computer science. Don't worry, if you know maths basics, and I'm sure if you reach a level of research scholar, you know the basics, that's enough. What about computer science? You need to know how to develop an algorithm? No, you just need to know how to use computer. You need to understand that how the algorithm can be arranged. So don't worry, just leave on me that part. I will make you easily understand. Combination of these three, computer science, little knowledge, and the mathematics, and main thing is the environmental data science. Because I am going to implement the data science tools into a specific domain. So we need little experience or observation of the computer science and the mathematics and the environmental data science. So here you see another picture I kept for the that how the data of one specific things going to be convert in here. So if this is the environment, so here you can see that how it is effectively working from this to this. So I will share with the specific video. So about open source software, what is RS software? Okay, so what is R software and R studio installation, how it will work? I am showing you this is the website how to install. I will share a separate video, and this is the R studio website where it is getting download. So I will share the separate video. So here about R studio toolbars, everything, packages and libraries, creating directory, upload the data into global environment and save the result in PC. So don't worry about the global environment if you don't know. Okay, just keep patience and I will share the video, you will know that what is there. So this is the logo of R studio. This is the updated version. Thus, introduction to heavy metal, real world example of EDS. Okay, so this will change as per your own domain. What is heavy metal? You should know. Source of heavy metal, you should know as per the domain expertise. Heavy metal removal technique, a literature survey. So fix the objective as per the literature survey. So if you see here, first thing you should know how to get the review paper. That I will share one video, separate video, you will know. This is my own review paper published in recently in March 2020. So here, from here I have downloaded on this website. So I am showing you that if you go to the this assessment of the treatment performance of this, so research assessment and evaluation. Okay, here this is the fourth point. So in this point you will get a number of objectives of this area which can be designed for your research. So I will share that how to, what are the review papers and how to download it, how to see the objectives, possible objective can be designed. So find the gap and purpose the hypothesis. So how to obtain environmental data, what are the source of the data, open and copyright source. So lab extraction of the heavy metal data from an open source. So if you see here, I kept a couple of things for you. So here, this is one of the good source, that is the Science Direct. You see here. So this is the Science Direct, here you can find. So I will share separate video which make you sense more. So this is another open source website where. So this is the website. I'm going to share one of the my video that how to install, how to download the R and how to install it. So this is the software downloading website for the R, and this is the for R studio. Okay, what they are, I will detail in the separate video. So this is the one of the open source where you can find the literature survey and the data as well. So I will say in detail in one of the video, you will know. This is one of the video where you can find the data, and again this is another National Centers for Environmental Information. So separate video will be there. This is another this is from the Google, so you can find here. So this is the thing here in this slide. So how to extracting data, one of the example I kept here. Suppose this is the one of the paper. So if you see, here is the data. So this is the one of the way to fetch out. Okay, so I will share with you in the detail that will make sense for many of the researcher. So advanced statistical analysis, ASA. Introduction to ASA used in EDS, how to understand the statistical. You might be confused that how the different types of graphs, means what the graphs is telling you, and how you can decide which graph you should make for your result, for your data visualization. So everything will be shared. Preparation of the data in Excel sheet, how to do that. That is also a typical path I face and I have observed for the research scholar. What are the packages and libraries, how to draw the table graphs, handling the missing data and outlier, about a statistical description. Suppose this is okay. This is, you can see here, you can see this one. that how the data looks like here, okay, and how it become. You see the first one and the last one. So this first one, and this is the second. You see how the it is getting their visualization change. So this is what I am trying to say you. And also this is the first. So here define the goal of your research, then collect and manage data, then build the model, then evaluate the critical model, then present result and documentation, and this is the deploy model. So finally your project done. So this is the way to reach your target. These are the steps. So let's come to the next. Apply the data science tools, introduction to AI, types of data, how to decide the AI model based on a statistical description, how to decide the input output selection, packages and libraries, data vision division or data split for training and testing. Okay, so if you see here the each steps make you sense, just pause the video and you can see it, that these all things you are going to learn. However, I have just mentioned couple of AI models, artificial intelligence, here couple of AI models, and ANN, SVM, MLR, but I'm going to share time to time with updated model in an easy way. So test the AI models, validate the proposed AI model ANN against the benchmark model. So evaluate the performance of the model. So if you see here that how different types of graphs, how to create them and how to understand. So this is the different types of data you are going to learn in the separate video, the project with real data time that I shared you. So all materials are from Web of Science and other authentic organization that is open access. So these are the suggested book for the environmental data science or data science. So you see statistical data analysis explained. So these are the some books which make you more understanding about the data science tools for the specific domain. So these are the reference of my things. So I believe the sharing and caring is a part of the knowledge and the universe. So I thought to share my knowledge with you. I expect from you also to share with your colleague and in your circle, and also like and subscribe to get more videos time to time when I upload it. So thank you so much everyone for watching this video.